Not now for the sons of a nation's wrongs, not the groans of starving labor. Let the rifle ring and the bullet sing to the clash of the flashing saber. There are Irish ranks on the tented banks of Columbia's guarded ocean, and an iron clank from flank to flank till the dawn remains. And the Franks' souls there clear, true and bare, to all as the steel beside them, and love or hate with the strength of hate till the grave of the valiant hide them. It seems to be Mildred whose swords avenging glory must light the fight and smite for right like a bronze in golden story. With pale of right and the panic light shall that sturdy Yankees face and hollow. Hear a Celtic race from their battle lace charge to the shout of Bavala. By the souls above, by the land that we love, her tears bleeding patience, the sled is a rock that shall smash to not the brazen fire of nations. The Irish green shall again be seen as our Irish fathers bore it, a-burning the wind from the south behind and the Yankee rout before it. O'Neill's red hand shall purge the land, rain a fire on men and cattle, till the Lincoln snakes in their own cold lakes plunge from the blaze of battle. The nails that rest on Columbia's breast and the voice of true men stifle will exorcise from the rescue rise our talies and the rifle. For a tyrant's life, a holy knife of a union of dissolvers, the best we can are stalwart and Columbia and revolt. Oh, where shall I march by triumphal arc? Oh, where may swell the slaughter? Our drums shall roll from the Capitol or the throne of faithful water. Rise, bleeding goes to the Lord of hosts for judgment final and solemn. Your fanatic horde to the edge of the sword is doomed, lying square and column.